think I can safely say that I will probably never ever shoot another film on film. I will.